Hi student, page number 13, after the completion of 10.2 exercise, the chapter will be continue. Dear students, the continue part of the addition and subtraction of money having a two more calculations to find the value of one or more objects and to find the value of one object. Okay, dear student, first I will discuss to find the value of one or more objects. Dear students, look here, in your textbook, the three objects are given to give the respective amounts. Okay, dear student, in the first figure or first picture, it is one of the soap bar. The soap bar having a 5 rupee. Second one is one of the chocolate having a 2 rupee. And third one is the pencil. It having 3 rupee 50 paise. Dear students, the one question is given on this picture. The Shanta buys 3 chocolate. How much money he has to pay? What is the cost of the 3 chocolates? Dear students, the Shanta buy 3 chocolates. How much money she has to pay? What is the cost of the 3 chocolates? You find out. Okay, dear student, listen carefully. The cost of one chocolate, the cost of one chocolate is 2 rupee. You add 2 rupee in 3 times. You will get the cost of 3 chocolates. Okay, dear students, 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. So, the addition of 2 in 3 times, you will get 6 rupee. 2, 3 is 6. The 2 times 3 is 6. Therefore, dear student, the cost of 3 chocolates is 6 rupee. Okay, then come to the second question. Dear student, Ravi buy 4 pencils. What is the total amount to be given by him? Dear student, you do the multiplication. Because to find the one or more objects, you will do the multiplication. The cost of one pencil is 3 rupee 50 paise. You find out the cost of 4 pencil, so you should multiply 4. 4 into 3 rupee 50 paise, you will get 14 rupee. Dear students, the cost of 4 pencil is 14 rupee. Each pencil having a 3 rupee 50 paise, you will multiply 4 to 3 rupee 50 paise, you will get the cost of 4 pencil, that is 14 rupee. Dear student, on this multiplication, you find out the value of one or more object, you do the multiplication. So, in this activity or in this calculation, I solve the next exercise 10.3. Okay, 10.3 is the 10.3 is the calculation of value of one or more objects. You do the multiplication. Dear student, exercise 10.3, the first question, I read it, listen carefully. A playing doll cost 45 rupee. What is the total cost of 3 such dolls? Dear student, the cost of one playing doll is 45 rupee. You will find out the total cost of 3 such dolls. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. I write the answer. The cost of one doll is equal to 45 rupee. You find out the total cost of 3 dolls is equal to 45 rupee into 3. So, I do the multiplication. 3 5 is 15. So 5 is in this way. And put into carry on the next number. 3 fours are 12. 12 plus 1 carry, that is 13. So the total cost of 3 dolls is equal to 135 rupee. Okay. Dear students, go to the next question. I read it. A packet of cooking oil cost is 82 rupee 50 paise. What is the cost of 5 such packets? Dear students, the cost of 1 packet of cooking oil is 82 rupee 50 paise. You will find out the cost of 5 such packets. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. The cost of the 1 packet of cooking oil is 82 rupee 50 paise. The total cost of 5 packets is equal to 82 rupee 50 paise into 5. So you do the multiplication. Dear students, you do the multiplication. 5 0 0, 5 5 is 25. So you will write 5 in this way and 2 is carry on the next number. The point is there, so you put into point and then you multiply 5 2 is 10. 10 plus 2 carry, that is 12. So 2 is write in this way and 1 is put carry on the next number. 5 8 is 40. 40 plus 1, 41. So the total cost of the 5 pockets is equal to 412 rupee 50 paise. This is the answer for the second question. Then come to the third question. Dear student, a man spends 95 rupee 50 paise for his daily food. Find the amount he spends on food for a week. Dear students, in this question, a man spends 95 rupee 50 paise for his daily food. Okay, you will find out the amount he spends on food for a week. Dear student, 1 week having 7 days, the 1 day spending amount is given. So you will find out the spending amount of the food for a week. You will find out the 7 days amount he will spend. Okay. Dear student, a man spent money for his daily food is equal to 95 rupee 50 paise. Therefore, a man spent money for a food a week is equal to 95 rupee 50 paise into 7. Because a week having a 7 days. So you will write 7. 7 0 0 7 5 is 35. So 5 is in this way and 3 is become carry. Okay. Dear student, 3 is carry. So 7 5 is again 35. 35 plus 3. 38. So 8 is there and 3 is put carry on the 9. So 9 7 is 63. 63 plus 3. 66. Therefore, a man spent money for food a week is equal to 668 rupee 50 paise. Dear student, then go to the fourth question. The cost of book is 23 rupee 75 paise. What is the total cost of 5 books? Dear student, what is given in this question? The cost of one book is given 23 rupee 75 paise. Therefore, the total cost of 5 books is equal to 23 rupees 75 paise into 5. So, 5 5 is 25, 5 is there and 2 is carry. 7 5 is 35, 35 plus 2. 35 plus 2 is 37, so 7 3 is put on carry. 5 3 is 15, 15 plus 3, 18. So 18, 8 is there and 1 is carry. 5 2 is 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So the total cost of 5 books is equal to 118 rupee 75 paise. Dear student, this is the exercise 10.3 on the addition and subtraction of money to do the multiplication to find out the value of one or more objects. Dear student, then go to the calculation of to find the value of one object. One object you will do the division. Okay, then I will show. I will show it. Dear student, the exercise 10.4. Dear student, before go to the exercise 10.4, I will show one example. The cost of 5 balls is 50 rupees. What is the cost of 1 ball? You will find out the cost of 1 ball. The 5 balls cost is given. You will find out the cost of 1 ball. Dear student, the cost of 5 balls is equal to 50 rupees. The cost of 1 ball you will find out 50 divided by 5. So 50 divided by 5, 5 tens are 50. Therefore, the cost of 1 ball is equal to 10 rupees. In the same way, you will do the division on the exercise 10.4 statement problems. Okay. So, first come to the first question. If the cost of 6 dolls is 42 rupees, what is the cost of 1 doll? Dear student, the 6 dolls cost is given 42 rupees. You will find out the cost of 1 doll. So, you will write first what is given in this question. The cost of 6 dolls is equal to 42 rupees. Therefore, the cost of 1 doll is equal to 42 divided by 6. You do the division, 42 is divided by 6. 6 sevens are 42. Therefore, the cost of 1 doll is equal to 7 rupees. Okay, then come to the second question. If the cost of 8 notebooks is 72 rupees, what is the cost of 1 notebook? Dear student, the cost of 8 notebook is given 72 rupees. You will find out the cost of 1 notebook. Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. The cost of 8 notebooks is equal to 72 rupees. The cost of 1 notebook is equal to 72 divided by 8. Dear student, you will do the division, 72 divided by 8. 8 nines are 72. So, the cost of 1 notebook is equal to 9 rupees. Then come to the third question. The cost of 4 pens is 40 rupees. What is the cost of 1 pen? Dear student, the cost of 4 pens is given 40 rupees. What is the cost of 1 pen? The cost of 4 pens is equal to 40 rupees. The cost of 1 pen is equal to 40 divided by 4. You do the division, 40 is divided by 4. 4 tens are 40. Therefore, the cost of 1 pen is equal to 10 rupees. Then go to the fourth question. Dear student, the cost of 4 pencil is 16 rupees. What is the cost of 1 pencil? Dear student, the cost of 4 pencil is given. You will find out the cost of 1 pencil. Dear student, the cost of 4 pencil is 16 rupees. The cost of 1 pencil is equal to 16 divided by 4. The 16 is divided by 4. 4 fours are 16. Therefore, the cost of 1 pencil is equal to 4 rupees. Dear student, this is the completion of the exercise 10.4 and also 10.3. This is the continue part of the addition and subtraction of the money. Dear student, this is the end of the lesson, addition and subtraction of money. Next class, we will discuss the next chapter of 4th standard maths. Okay, thank you.